I reminisce on the last Christmas I spent with my mom and my dad.